I dripped. Say that again.
My drip grog.
I never thought about how fucking stupid that sounded.
I know, I had no idea. You're the one who came up with this.
You put it in the title of your video.
It's my drift
garage. You're the one who put it in the title of your video.
My drift garage. Man, this car can't do this. This is not meant for this. You damn nigger kids. Man, I swear to God, I'm gonna fuck some children up right. Oh, yeah! Oh, I might have made it. Oh, look at all these niggers. That's a lot of niggers. Let's see. Fire in the hole! I just shot him with a rocket. This is my drift video! Joseph.
What?
This is my drift video.
My drift garage? That sounds so stupid. Do you know how stupid that sounds? Tonight.
Actually, I'm gonna upload 4 or 5 because I'm gonna play some Titanfall.
Playing Titanfall.
Titanfall 2 Drift Garage. Guys, welcome back to another episode of Call of Duty Grand Theft Auto Ranja Dick Munch Suck in My Dick Drift Garage video. Today we'll be playing with a very, very, very well known player known as Rocket 9876543, I think it is. Am I correct? Oh, would you look at that ballista? I'm not gonna be able to use it. Fire in the hole! Damn it, I didn't mean to kill myself. Fuck. Okay, I'm putting my phone in my shoe. Oh, look at that, we got a brand new Lamborghini. Oh, fuck you then. Oh, would you look at that, we got a brand new Mercedes-Benz. I'm just gonna steal that and use that for a drift garage video. What the fuck? You didn't even get in the car for me? What the fuck? This is not meant for drifting. Why the fuck do I still have 2 stars? Oh, it's wanted. Alright, we're gonna go around killing some white people. Well, apparently I'm in. Oh, oops, I just killed myself. Fuck. Hey, look, another new Mercedes.
Oh no!
This time it's an SUV. Come get me, fatty. Woo! Where you fucking running, you fucking cracker? Nigger! Nigger! Cracker! Cracker! Nigger! Cracker! Cracker! Mexican! Cracker! You goddamn crackers. Quit screaming. Cracker! Cracker, nigger. Cracker. Shut the fuck up, you fucking Mexican. Cracker. Oh no, it's the pigs. Cracker. Why is there so many crackers?
Oh my god,
Joseph!
Yeah.
There's like a million- oh shit, there's like a million fucking crackers.
That's cool.
I haven't seen a nigger in like a year. Crackers, more- oh my Jesus, there's 50 million fucking crackers. Get off my fucking- fucking fat ass. Goddamn crackers. Where the fuck? Oh my god, it's a cracker! Oh shit! Holy fuck! Lit. I made it too. I'm alive! Alright, I need a new vehicle. So we're gonna find another nigger movie. Nigger! Oh my god, it's a nigger! Oh, fuck you, cracker. Shit on my dick. This is my drift garage right here. Alright, if you guys recall that one video that sounds absolutely fucking retarded from like a year ago. I named it my drift garage because, you know, why not? I used to fight niggers back in my childhood. Nigger! Cracker.
How many times do you need to say nigger?
I've seen cracker more. Nigger. Cracker. Cracker. I'm just yelling out whoever I hit.
What kind of crackers? Like Ritz or peanut butter or what?
Ritz, Lay's, Cheetos.
Lay's the kind of chip.
No, it's not. What the fuck are you talking about? I'm pretty sure that Lay's are a fucking cracker. Alright, we're gonna pick up a new vehicle. Not real. Oh, damn, that's a nice whip right there. That's nice. Damn, Mexican. Alright, we got ourselves another new mobile. Alright, we're gonna start yelling at whoever I hit. God damn it. Fucking tree hugger. Cracker! Get off my fucking car. And who's next? Who's next? Who the fuck is next? Come on, I know you people like being out in the rain at night. Come on, motherfuckers. Fuck you. Fuck. Wow! Oh shit. I gotta stop doing that. Oh shit, a cracker! Oh fuck, I missed. Cracker! Nigger! Pole. Alright, come on, man. You can do. Oh shit, that is not it. Fucking. Oh my god. I can't believe you done this. Joseph, good job. Cracker! Homeless crackers! Cracker. Oh, an emo Asian bitch. Hot dogs! No, I'm not getting no fucking hot dogs for Christmas.
You need something, huh? One of your rides?
Okay,
let me know.
We're gonna get me a... Rumpo.
It's coming at you. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Oh, fuck yeah. Run off some crackers. Emo Asian. Gregor. Beep, beep. Move. Gregor. All right, get over, get over. Oh! Oh, holy shit. Dagger, oh, just kidding. The cops. Luxury. Chitty ching ching, go buy anything, got that. Oh, niggering. Alright, I need a new ride, right now, fucking now. I need a new whip. Fucking Tesla. Shit, the cops found me. Shit. You know what? I got this. Land Rover, I need that.
Hello, you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. All How right. can I help?
Shit.
Thank you, sir. Your specialist vehicle is now ready for you at our nearest pickup station.
Fuck. Insurgent. You wanna get the fuck out of my fucking way? Shit. I don't know who that was. Oh. Bitch. Bitch. Oh, I missed. Hot dogs.
Yeah, what's your name? Yeah, what's your name?
Your name's Ho?
No, my name's Hot Dog. Alright,
there's a hot dog in front. Oh, that's a Ho. We're gonna go and get out of the insurgent, and we're gonna go in and get inside the gun. Hot dog, you should like totally drive. I like how bad my freaking controls are. Controls, I don't need any dead zone at all. Oh my fucking god. Shit. Oh, there we go. That should help for like a minute. Bad nigger. Yeah, that fixed it. Just kidding. Fuck you. Suck my dick.
Hey,
suck
it's LJT.
Frag.
He's got failed.
Did you see that kid wearing an advanced warfare shirt today?
No, but I saw the kid with the Kirby backpack.
I saw a kid wearing an Advanced Warfare shirt today. I thought it was fucking hilarious.
I saw a kid with a Kirby backpack. It was really fucking embarrassing. And every day, somehow it seems like he gets in the same exact spot right from the lead and fucking pisses me the shit dick off. Like,
dude, there's just one kid that sits in front of me in English class. Oh my god, he's so fucking retarded, man.
Oh man, in English class? Yeah, there's this nigger behind me. You said he's fucking stupid as fucking tall, and I think his name is Joseph.
Yeah, there's this one kid. There's this one kid that sits in front of me and to the left that really smells like shit.
Oh man, I know who you're talking about. You're talking about Jim Bob, meaning Garrett.
You know what I'm talking about, right? The kid smells like shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, he does smell like shit, doesn't he?
Yeah, it does, actually.
Dude, I want to play Fallout right now, but I'm too fucking lazy to get up and put the disc in. Don't you ever get like that, Colton? We're just too lazy to put the disc in?
Yeah, man, except I only have two fucking discs that fucking work. Yeah, it's really great.
I have like 20.
Man, it's good to have niggers. Wonder why? Cause niggers are niggers. People are drawing dicks on their eyes. Why? Because they're fucking retarded little shit into nuggets.
Cole, you're fucking stupid as hell. Aw,
thanks, Joseph. You're making me
blush. You're pretty smart. That's a pretty good strategy. I just guess on all the... You didn't even guess, you just put random answers on the fucking test.
I didn't even read the fucking question, so it's not really guessing.
No. I thought that was a very great strategy. Imagine if you get like all of them.
You threw to your garage, you need me to bring
you
a ride?
I started to do.
What?
I started to make a pattern.
It's on the way!
I got bored, I was like, you know what? I'm gonna make a fucking pattern. Fuck.
You must really just not give a fuck.
This is like, I'm making a fucking pattern. Fuck you.
Yeah, that's gonna be great. We're gonna get him back.
Oh shit, I don't care.
You and Gary just don't get
like
fucking.
I've done it like one lately.
You just really don't give a fuck.
Exactly. I'm gonna go back to bed. After every single test, I've fucking fallen asleep.
Did you do that literally every single test that we've taken throughout the
week? I'm not even kidding, every single one.
Even the math is just probably the easiest.
I didn't read the questions.
Did you start filling it out before you even got the fucking packet?
Yeah.
The question packet, did you start filling it in before you even got the question packet?
Yeah. Seriously, like, if you get done before 15 minutes, I'm gonna look at you really fucking weird. Hey, that's Al Cujo!
Well, they tell us to guess on these, so...
You know what I did? I finished in 3 minutes. Hey! That's not a Al Cujo.
What if we actually went with a plan where you went answer all A and Garrett did all B and Jay did all C and all right?
That wouldn't make any fucking sense.
What if you get all of them right?
Like, bitch, fuck you. I always guess A. Next time I guess B. Damn it, I got them all wrong. I told you it was fucking A. Time after that, I guess A.
What if
it's
you
all
got
fucking
all of them
B.
Right?
What if I do?
What if you
like, I made a fucking pattern, and what if it's fucking right? Dude, how the fuck did that bitch stay on the fucking bike? What the fuck?
Dude, I was fucking cracking up when I saw it. So before we got the fucking pack, like, as she was handed out, I saw that you and Garrett had, like, half of the thing cut out. It just looks even more funny how you both had it, like, completely half filled out.
I kept looking over at Garrett, he's looking at me, like, smiling, like, little bitch nigga. What the fuck is wrong with this car? How the fuck does it do that shit? Homeless people! Homeless people! Homeless people! Trump! What the fuck was that? What the hell?
Did you just yell Trump?
I said homeless people. And then I yelled jump like 10 times. And I think somehow I yelled Trump. Yeah, I yelled Trump. Trump train 2017.
I think it's
just
pretty interesting how at the arena they had the Trump rally and on the outside of the arena there was some protests.
Come on, ho, get in my fucking bitch ass car. Just if there's a hoe in my car.
There must be a mirror
like
on that car.
Watch me. Well, you know what? We're gonna go to the police station. Then you can have everyone watching your ugly bitch ass, dude.
Alright, finally I've got enough to put in the Fallout.
I'm gonna get up and, like, I'm gonna park my car inside the garage and I'm just gonna let my guy get fucking laid. Like, fuck.
Let's find someplace quiet, baby.
Go somewhere more secluded. I think this is secluded enough. There's fucking two garages.
Let's go somewhere where the busy buddies can't see.
Are you fucking retarded? There's no one fucking here. Fine, we'll go inside this garage down here. There's no one there! God damn, you're fucking retarded. We're fine, fuck you. We'll get on top of a roof or something.
Oh yeah, I fucking loaded up my other account. Did not mean to load this one up.
You dumb shit.
I know.
Fucking bitch.
Is this the one where I was just gonna answer like all like circle in the conversations.
Tell me what you crave.
All right, bitch. I got $50. That's about it. Yeah, give me a blowjob, you dumb nigger.
Type at G and whoever comes up did 9/11.
Where the fuck is my other save? Where did it go? I never believed it. What the fuck? So hard in my
mouth. Oh yeah, I'm coming my mouth.
Is this it?
Oh baby, that was amazing. There's more where that came from, sugar.
Give me more blowjobs, nigga. Bitch, I can see your fucking. Are you fucking? Is that a dick I see coming out the fucking? God. Oh my god! Ew. Oh damn! Look at that Pegasi logo. Damn.
There we go. There's Joseph the Great.
Joseph the Great sucks dick.
I hope you come and see me a lot. That was great. Anything else I can get you?
Yeah, give me another thing I had.
Just a pubic hair away from level 30, and then apparently there's some military base I can go to, the glow and see. I gotta ask Kyle about that. I keep forgetting about it because I'm fucking stupid.
You're damn right you're fucking stupid.
Baby,
I am pretty fucking stupid.
How to spit all over the fucking floor like a fucking savage.
Oh damn, baby, you giving me fucking blowjobs all day, every day, in the middle of my fucking...
How much was this fucking car?
Sorry, baby. I've plumb run out of juice.
You're out of juice. All you do is give me fucking three things ahead, bitch. I'm gonna follow you home now, and then I'm gonna stab you.
Super mutants are stronger and more resilient than humans. They consider themselves the Commonwealth's superior race. Is there a way to turn my character into a super mutant, Colton? Is there a way I can do that? I want to.
Yes, there is. More.
Is there actually?
Yes.
I could really use that, you know?
Just kidding. I did not mean to kick your bitch ass. Yes, I did, actually. Alright, fine.
Oh, damn. I have so many objectives.
Oh, yeah. Shoot the dick. Shoot that pussy. Shoot the butt. Nobody like a fuck. Oh, yeah, man. I got my money back. Alright, where my fucking car? Bitch, she just left the fucking door. That's not acceptable. Not acceptable.
Hey, Colton, are you gonna do your English
homework? Am I gonna do my English homework? What kind of fucking stupid ass question is that, you fucking retard?
No. Yeah, we got the two packets.
No, I literally threw the first one away the day I needed it. Like, Jesus Christ, I thought we were fucking done with it.
You just really don't give a fuck about school, dude.
I just sent that nigga flying. How the fuck is that nigga still on that fucking bike? What the fuck is this? I'm gonna knock you off that fucking bike. Oh, I knocked you off that fucking bike. Hogwarts!
What the fuck is that?
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to send you flying. But you gotta learn some way. Swear to God, if I hit a bike while fucking doing this, oh my God, no! I need a bike.
I sleep for one hour. It says you feel well rested.
You feel well rested, you sonny.
You're sleeping for 1 hour. I just find that fucking hilarious.
Beep beep baby. Oh no, not again, Charlie. Get over you. Come on, we gotta go to the chopper. Come on. No. Pew, 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 pew. Oh, good, you just flipped me. Good job, Sonny. Good job, you fucking fuckface, fucking tweaky. I'm gonna go flying like a nigga. Oh, dude, that's a fucking late ass tornado. I'm gonna fucking just fly right past you. Bitch! What I wanna know is how the fuck is this car still holding up? What the hell is this? Jesus dick. Well, I'm gonna drive off a mountain, and if this thing survives, this thing is fucking god powers. Alright, here we go, we're going to Mount Everest. And I'm gonna land directly on my engine. Get the fuck out of my way, bitch. I'm a Christmas tree. God damn it. Oh, fuck. Arnold Schwarzenegger. No, goddammit.
Arnold Schwarzenegger?
Arnold Schwarzenegger! Come on. Damn it, how the fuck do I... God fucking penis. Fuck. No! Yeah. Guys, look, a truck. Nobody ever seen a fucking truck. Get under the fucking truck. Get under the fucking truck. Push. Push harder, the baby's gonna come. Oh no, it's white. Oh no, it's everywhere. Oh, fucking sticky shit. Abortion time. Get under the truck. Get under that truck. Hey, motorcycle guy, get back here. Hey, you stupid bitch. Bitch. Get the guy on the other motorcycle. Get him. Go, go, go. Wee-oh, wee-oh, wee-oh. Pull over, you dumb cunt. Wee-oh, 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 bitch. Goddamn, what the fuck are you fucking... Get the fuck up. What the hell is fucking... What the fuck? What the hell? No! What the fuck are you doing? My God! Bitch. I did it. Alright, we're going to fucking Hogwarts now. Fuck you, police. Fuck you. Fuck all you. Fuck you. I'm going to fucking Hogwarts like a nigga. I'm gonna die! Fuck you, nigger. Only problem is you're fucking white. Here we go, here we go. Oh shit. Shit, 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 shit. On my dick. Like corn on your prick. That's the sound of 10 million children being fucked at once. Damn, this is strong as hell. What the fuck is this thing? What the fuck? What the hell is... Oh. That's it? Alright, I gotta smoke it now. Joseph.
Yeah.
What's up, hot dog?
Sup.
Oh man, I just had 10 seizures. I'm gonna have an epilepsy and it's gonna be fucking fun. You wanna do one with me? You wanna smoke a fat pound of cocaine and snort some marijuana? Shoot up some meth like a fucking nigga. Your fucking opinion, you fucking whore. God damn it. What the fuck is this car? Oh no, I'm being shot again. No, Jonathan. No. I'm on fire, guys. Yeah. I'm a fucking ball of fire! Yeah! Oh yeah. Fuck yeah.
Fuck.
Fuck. Oh god. What the hell? Fuck yeah, I don't need your reason, bitch.
What the hell, man? I use this. Oh
no!
Shit. What the hell, man?
What the hell, man? Fucking nigger. Suck my cock.
I want to get out my fat man.
Oh shit. Man, look at these choices
I'm
of
gonna
vehicles.
Die.
Choices of vehicles are endless. Oh, look, a minigun. Alright, now we're gonna open up this car.
How the hell was I supposed to help defend if there's fucking like four super mutants with miniguns coming out of nowhere? What the fuck was I supposed to do about that?
Joseph, shut up, my car's on fire. It won't fucking start, it's pissing me the fuck off.
I tried fucking building us some... God damn.
Joseph, my fucking car won't start, it's really pissing me off.
I tried to build us some fucking defense.
It's really pissing me off, Joseph. Really pissed me the fuck off. Like, fuck. Goddamn car won't fucking start. I'm gonna have to kick the shit out of it. Fucking catch on fucking fire, dude, bitch. Oh no, it was the cops! Ah, die! I'll just shoot your car. Just gotta shoot it until it's smoking, then I'm gonna get inside of it. Alright, get inside the car. Come on, we gotta go. My car's on fire. Get the fuck out of the way. I'm a cop. It's on fire! Just my goddamn car's on fire. It's on fire. What the fuck is wrong with this? Come on. No! Damn it!
Well, goddamn, Preston Garvey, are you ever gonna fucking help me out? Goddamn. Wow, I failed a mission, and it's not even my fucking fault that I failed it. That is complete bullshit. That is total bullshit. Right there. Well, there's nothing I could have done there. Like, nothing. I'll do everything right.
Niggers! Fuck a bitch in my house in a minivan. Once I can fucking get that fucking. Dude, there's minivans everywhere! Minivans everywhere! Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Let's see here. Alright. Fuck, I missed. Fuck. Alright, 3, 2, 1, fire. Fucking controller. Fuck.
I can't wait for Sean to die in this game.
Fuck yeah.
He says he's dying. I can't wait for that to happen.
Damn, nigga.
Yeah, he says he's gonna die. Like, I really honestly can't wait for that.
Joseph, shut up. I'm trying to run for my life. I'm trying to fuck a bitch in a minivan.
Did he just die?
No, I didn't die. I'm just gonna go and shoot this minivan up, and then I'm gonna drive off the cliff. Damn it, nigger! All right. So we're gonna try a myth today. We're gonna place 3 sticky bombs on this minivan. No, we're gonna place 1 on each axle. Yeah, 1 on each axle. What the fuck? What the fuck? Okay, now we're gonna get back in the minivan. What the fuck? Where the fuck the other one? Fuck you then. Alright, now I'm gonna try and drive as far as possible. What the fuck? There's a Jew in my bus. Alright, I'm gonna find a bus. Bus. Alright, I'm gonna grab more sticky bombs. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, alright, 3, 2, 1, fire in the hole! Jesus!
No, it's like Goldberg back.
Alright guys, that ends today's video, I guess. Yep, that ends today's video. Alright, yep, here we go. That's gonna have to end today's video, I guess. Oh no! Yeah. Fuck! I was supposed to kill me. God damn it! All right. Drive. God damn it! Yeah! Alright, yeah, I'm kinda late on the ending, so fuck. Shit. Cock. Balls. Deep. In my dick feelings. Come on, bitch, let's line up, bitch, let's go, bitch! Shit. Goddamn penis. Penis! Come on, penis!
Back.
Penis. 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 Can you people drive faster so I can like get hit by a fucking car?
No.
Hit me. That's not what the fuck I fucking meant, but fuck you. Hey, Brad Dick Buck. Okay, let me just drop a sticky bomb right here, cause... fuck it. Alright, that ends today's video.